Yeah, I hear you're selling Antizin.
Who told you that? A little bird?
Oh, just the same person who told me you've been cooking up garbage and putting it in fake vials.
Garbage? My formula is 50 times better than that crap they drop in boxes. Not only does it keep you healthy, it gives you super strength, incredible speed, and laser eyes. I could burn you with one look if I wanted to.
I'm shutting you down, Bento.
Yeah. Yusuf said you'd try to make trouble.
Yeah, well, Yusuf was right.
And you're fucking dead!
We've got a visitor.
Put some hurt on him!
Lena, it's Crane.
Yes.
You can tell Brecken that counterfeit lab's out of business.
Good work, Crane. That's a big relief. Are you all right?
I'm fine, but Yusuf tipped him off that I was coming.
I was afraid of that. Brecken was going to lock him up, but he'd already slipped out.
Now, if he comes back, I'm gonna have a word with him.
Not if Bahir gets to him first. Thank you.
Ah, shit. No time to waste. What the fuck was that? Okay, it's done. Fuck.
Speaking. Remember, if you cannot reach the tower in time, get your ass to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good luck.